I'm an old man.
Old man Dom.
We just arrived to Fogo de Chow in Troy, Michigan.
Yep.
Right on Big Beaver.
It's a Brazilian steakhouse.
It is.
What is a Brazilian steakhouse for people who don't know?
It's where they come around. I'm sure someone else can explain this better than me, but they have the skewers with the meats and they shave them onto your plate. And it's supposed to be awesome.
Yeah, so like you pay one, like kind of like for one plate, right. But it's just like all you can eat, I guess you could say. But like fine dining all you can eat.
Right. Yes.
I like that concept.
Yeah. You will see how it goes.
We're really excited to check it out and we'll take you through it.
Yeah. So see you in a little bit. It's from a palm tree. I like the way palm trees look. Don't know that I like the way they taste. We'll have to see.
I
want to
see your reaction.
I think if I come back again, I'll
do it. Some more?
Thank you.
What did you think of the hearts of palm, Victoria?
It tasted like, had like a flavor of artichoke.
Yeah, like an olive almost to me. But I like olives.
Yeah, so that doesn't make sense.
Tenderloin with Parmesan cheese. I haven't tasted yet, but my favorite thing's been the lamb. I'm a huge lamb eater, and it's fantastic. Keep you updated.
The cold cut bar, like all everything it has to offer, is like really, really nice. All the meats that they have around, like some of the like grade A top choice meats. They give you mashed potatoes, soup, rice and beans, like up inside, fried bananas, things like that. And it's $50 to sleep, all inclusive. For everything you get and for the quality of everything you get, I feel like that's really fair. It was a great experience, especially for Dominic's birthday. So I would definitely give it a thumbs up.
Sweats already. Everything's been very, very good. The lamb is great, the pork is good, the chicken is good, everything's been truly awesome.
Hey guys!
What's up? We just got back from Fogo de Chow.
Yep.
For my birthday, it was great.
This is birthday, so we got free dessert.
Free dessert.
Tres leches.
Very good.
Yeah, very, very good.
So yeah, I would recommend checking it out. It's in Troy on Big Beaver. Rate by 75.
And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. We really appreciate all of your guys' support. Catch us next week.
And until next time,
love
Dom
and Vic.
Bye.